In self-primer pumps, recirculation of water in the priming chamber of the pump allows atmospheric pressure to force the water below into the pump and to the discharge using centrifugal pump principles.